Jackie Evancho brought down the house on America's Got Talent, but every time we see her perform right here, we cannot believe that this voice can come out of an 11-year-old and here to perform the first Noel off her new CD, Heavenly Christmas. Please welcome Jackie Evancho. Obviously, this time of year is so special for you, and this Heavenly Christmas, it's your second holiday album, so you're an old pro now. What do you want for Christmas? What's on your wish list?
Well, for Christmas, I've kind of won a kitten for 2 years, but
I think she's earned a kitten, right? What do you say?
Well, she's on the road, probably. It's hard to take care
well.
Of it, yeah. You're better off with a little dog, maybe.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
But, you know, do you get stage fright at all? I mean, you're very young. Do you get nervous at all when you have to perform?
All the time.
You do.
Before I went on, I was watching the TV and watching the show, and then they announced my name, and then I just, a big rush of butterflies came, and I got super nervous. Mm. And I'm always excited to come on stages and perform, but, I mean, the nerves really boost up my energy.
Yeah, you have to
That's
have
good
it.
For you. It means
you
it means something to you. I always think nerves mean it's
as long as it doesn't cripple the performance, it's good for you. Probably.
But you feel good once you're on the stage. It's just getting here that you're nervous about. You know what was so exciting? I heard that Robert Redford selected you to play his daughter in your film, The Company You Keep. So that's coming up soon. You just finished filming that. Mm-hmm. But that's an honor. What was that like working with him?
Just like what you said, it was an honor. He's an amazing guy, and he's so nice, and he's funny, and he really made my first acting, or my first real acting experience exciting and fun.
Do you like acting? Yeah. Is it fun?
I love acting, but I mean, I prefer to sing just because it's kind of.
And you have recorded. I don't know if people know this. You've recorded with Barbara Streisand.
Yeah.
And who else was the other one?
Susan Boyle.
Susan Boyle.
Oh, my goodness.
I mean, that's pretty good.
It is.
Streisand. So who do you want to record with next?
I would love to record with Lady Gaga. She is my favorite. Fantastic. The honor would be hers, I think, right? Yes. Exactly. Who do you listen to before we go? Who's on your iPod or your playlist?
Tons of people, but most of my songs are Lady Gaga. So.
Oh, my gosh.
Can you see yourself singing I Was Born This Way with the...
No.
No.
I wish. Do you have a favorite song? Which one of hers would you choose to sing first with her?
I really like Poker Face, but I don't think that would be a song of my style.
You know how my kids sing that? Like this. Poker face like this. They do. You are such a talent. We are just fortunate to have you here. Merry Christmas to you. Happy holidays,
kiddo.
Everybody.
Thanks to
Jackie Evancho. She's going to do it. Her new album, Heavenly Christmas, is being sold exclusively at Walmart. And members of our audience today are going home with her CD and the Jackie Evancho CD.